Come on down to that cartoon club everyone loves, Disney's House of Mouse.
Is that knocking at the House of Mouse? We're all knocking at the House of Mouse. Come on in, we're gonna shake the house. We're all rocking at the House of Mouse. We're having a ball, we're rocking the hall. So come on in the hall
to the House of Mouse.
The party just started, so come on in. The good times are all just about to begin. Step inside, we're gonna have some fun. There's plenty of room here for everyone.
Gang's all here and we're hanging out.
All this fun makes you jump and shout. Hey, little girl, I wanna dance with you. We'll find so many things to do. So come on in, we're gonna shake the house. We're having a ball
at the House of Mouse.
And now, the home run king of cartoon comedy, Mickey Mouse!
Hiya, folks! It's sports day here at the House of Mouse. And we've got some truly good sports.
Yes!
So light the torch. Cheer real loud. Get us all. Wiggle-dee-doo. House. Ropes up for good.
Yeah.
And don't forget to do the wave. Now, everyone please rise as Goofy sings the national anthem.
Oh, beautiful for spacious skies.
That's not the national anthem.
Oh, I know I wrote the words here somewheres. Four amber waves of grain. Four purple mountain. Oh, majesties above the fruited plain. America, America. God shed his grace on thee and crowned thy good with brotherhood. From sea to shining sea.
Well, I'm ready for sports day.
Well, I don't know, Donald. You need to be a good sport. And you've got, well, sort of a bad temper.
Bad temper. I'm a good sport.
Good sport, huh? Well, if you can be a good sport, then maybe we could find a place for you on the show.
Oh, boy, you got it.
Okay, I got the national anthem here this time. My country, 'tis the sweet land of liberty.
Wrong song, Goofy.
And now, here's a cartoon for all you sports fans.
Ah, the sports fan. Savage pride, fierce loyalty, the heartbeat of today's sporting events. Note the heroic foot, the sturdy leg, the proud chest, the... Well, what have we here? Ahem.
Wake up!
A true baseball fan doesn't sleep in front of the TV. He must be at the heart of the game, adding his cheers to the sum of all cheers. Through thick and thin, wind and rain, rallying his team to victory.
By gosh, I'm gonna do it. I'll be the greatest baseball fan ever.
The proper equipment. Before entering the stadium, the sports fan needs one essential piece of equipment. A team pennant. And an autograph book, and a baseball cap, plus a baseball bat, and a program, pom-poms, plush toys, foam finger, radio, TV, snare drum, bass drum, barbecue grill, and, of course, the fan's most loyal companion, the air horn. Again, that was pennant, book, hat, bat, pom-poms, plush toy, finger, program, radio, TV, drums, and the barbecue. Going to your seat. The true fan demands nothing but the best seats. The crack of the bat, the smell of rawhide. Our fan is practically part of the game.
Please.
Know your team. A true fan drinks deep at the trough of knowledge. Why, I bet our boy knows his team, the Homers, like the back of his hand.
You betcha.
Are they better than the 68 Homers?
Well.
With Palumbo batting 205? Orla Masters is the new DH. What's McGill's ERA? 3.5, 3.2? What the RBIs? 203, 215? Best in the AL, but what about the NL with your top players on the team? OBP off of RHPs versus LHPs. BB, CIA, MIC, KEY? A fan refuels. To stay alert, a fan needs food. In baseball, that means peanuts.
Hey, peanut guy. Ow! Wait a minute. Ow! Wait a minute. Ow! Ooh.
And hot dogs. And an ice cold soda to wash it all down.
I'm still hungry.
The game begins. Observe the creative side of the baseball fan, seeking novel ways to rally his team to victory.
Wait for me! Pardon me, excuse me, pardon me, excuse me, pardon me, excuse me, pardon me, excuse me. Oops, sorry. What were we trying to spell?
Go home!
Gorge.
Leaving so soon?
Being a fan is tough. I quit.
I wasn't going to tell you this, but there is a simpler way. Want to achieve instant success? Become a baseball fan revered the world over?
Yeah.
Just catch a foul ball.
Oh!
Catching a foul ball! Look out! It's a foul! Here it comes! Get ready! Attaboy!
Whoa! Foul ball!
Yoink!
A true fan! Most spectators leave long before the game is over. Ah, but a true fan remains till the end. The very picture of Quiet cried.
Hey, Ump! What kind of call was that? You lazy no-good! Time to come down there and... Tonight I got four words for you, Gracie!
The Homer's own Slugger Jones is up to bat. This game ain't over yet. It's the wind-up. It's going. This is it. The game-winning ball. Catch it! Don't just sit there. Get the ball!
You're out! Fan interference!
Slugger Jones is out!
Nope.
And so another sports fan cheers for his beloved team with all the energy he can muster. Cheer up. At least you got the game ball.
Yoink.
Oh, the national anthem goes like this. Doo-daw, doo-daw. The national anthem goes like this. Oh, doo-daw, hey.
Goofy, the national anthem does not go like that.
Okay, folks, now let's go to the Main Street Stadium for more sports action with Hercules. Well, Donald, now remember, be a good sport and don't lose your temper.
You got it.
And now, let the games begin.
It's time for the House of Mouse Hero Games.
Welcome, sports fans. Today's first event is the shot put. Hurt prepares for the throw, and there it goes.
Around the world, 24,000 miles.
Ooh, it looks like Donald set a new record, too.
3,000 3 inches. World's shortest throw. Isn't that crazy?
Like any loyal teammate, Donald is always right there to help out. Why, here's our good sport ready to give Herc a helping hand. And today, Herc wins the top award. First place, while Donald gets first aid. Now that's what I call a good sport.
Give me a goo.
Give me an E.
Give me a goo.
Give me a fee.
Give me a ga.
Give me a goofy.
What's that spell?
Goofy! Or better yet, a goofy cartoon.
Attention, men. Do you come dragging home from work completely fatigued? Nervous, unstrung, weak, run down, worn out, physically and mentally fatigued? Don't be a spineless, weak-kneed, no-good nincompoop. Be a man! Here's your opportunity, the open doorway to success, fame, money, fortune. You can do it. Don't wait. Fill in the coupon. Fill in the coupon. Hurry, 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 hurry. Welcome to the Super Dynamic Muscle Tissue Figure and Bodybuilding Company's Happy Family. For our number one exercise, suppose we try the barbells. Feet in position. One, inhale. Two, bend down. Three, flex the knees. Four, grip firmly with both hands. And five, lift. Wasn't so bad, was it? No, of course not. Well, so much for exercise number one. Now just let us compare ourselves to the chart. We're beginning to fit, aren't we? Aha! But enough rest period. Let us continue. Next, we take up the chin-up, or horizontal bar. Place yourself directly under and in the middle of the bar. And now we chin. One, two, three, four. One, two, one, two. Up, down, down, up we go with the one, two, down, up, and we're through. La la. Notice the quick muscular development. That wasn't so hard, was it? But come, let's not dilly-dally. We next try our special cable or chest and shoulder expanders. This is great for developing our latissimus dorsi muscles.
One and two, stretch.
Spent time, how different we feel. Not tired, but just good old physically fatigued.
One of these has just got to be the national anthem. Yankee Doodle with the town of riding on a pony.
Try again.
Oh, Susanna, don't you cry for me.
Not even close.
I've been working on the railroad.
Sorry.
Rock-a-bye, baby. Oh, never mind.
And now, sports fans, it's time for Professor Ludwig von Drake's The Science of Sport.
Hello there. Did you ever notice how tired you're getting after exercise and playing hard? Now, that's what I call one tucker duck. That's where I come in, with my brilliant new Uncle Ludwig's ultra-special unpuckering energy drink. All right. First, we're gonna put in a little iron for strength. Next, we're adding a clock, because time flies when you're having fun. Then we got some pepper for pep, and this zipper for zip. And finally, the extra secret ingredient. Liquid tornado. This way, we're gonna serve the whole thing up with a twister. Now it's time to untucker this duck. Drink up there, nephew. Ooh, wow, what a success! Another happy athlete, helped by yours truly, the professor.
It's amazing. Donald hasn't lost his temper once.
Gosh, what a good sport. And now, here's Mulan with a martial arts demonstration.
Hi-ya!
Well, that's our salute to sports. But before we go, I'd like to recognize someone we feel has done a lot for sports today. Our own Donald Duck! Here you go, pal.
Training facilities for the House of Mouse, courtesy of Don't DTs. Go from zero to hero in 12 weeks. Personalized training sessions, motivational assistance, and money-back guarantee if not fully satisfied. Remember, it's not whether you win or lose, it's how you play the game. Warning, when playing with a three-headed hydra, play to win.
See you real soon.
I got it. The national anthem. Oh, play and you pay.
Hi, Goofy here. I was just cleaning out my closet and found a bunch of great stuff in this old trunk. There's a top hat, a crystal ball, ooh, and a magic wand. Hey, this is Maxie's old magic chest. He made it disappear a while back, and now here it is. Wow, that's some trick. Well, we'll see you later. Mouse and mouse.